So your real problem
My real problem is the basic assumption society has that love is a one-way street. The two of you have been talking about, and everything is about what the man is doing, what the man is doing. So Valentine's is that day that one species has decided to think is their second birthday. So the women look at it thinking that it's a form of entitlement that is enshrined. They feel it's a birthright. And that's the real problem.
Which chicks are you dating?
Hold up. Manuel.
I'm not dating, I am married. I am married and I am comfortable and happy.
You're not